Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. We have one more selection from the Symphonic Band, and then we will have a brief intermission. Just a reminder, please don't bring any food or drinks back into the auditorium, and there are restrooms right outside. The last piece, Heart of Madness, will be conducted by our student teacher. We have a student teacher this year. He is in phase two from San Jose State, completing his requirements to become credentialed to be a teacher. And so please welcome to the stage Mr. John Gilchrist.